Sullivan's voice.
When I saw Helen Keller first, she was 6 years and 8 months old. She had been blind and deaf and mute since her 19th month as the result of an illness. She had no way of communicating with those around her except a few.
She is deaf, deaf and blind. But if you enter a room, she will know it. Your lightest footfall will tell her you are coming. She'll even tell her who you are, if she knows you, as she knows her old friend, Polly Thompson. Molly has been with Helen Keller 40 years. For nearly half of these, she has been Helen's only companion, Helen's eyes and ears upon the world. She talks with Helen by a finger system in which each letter has a sign.